Give me the samples. Well done. Oh, Anne will be thrilled. Speaking of thrilled, it's done. The dynamic laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin. Don't get me wrong, this has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this, at saving the world from impending doom.
Someone's watching over me. I can't believe what just happened.
Yes! Power
Smart thinking. Sure. I mean, why not?
Don't worry. What happened with my invention failing earlier was a statistical anomaly. I almost never came. Sure. Turn someone into some half-man, half-fly monster? Assuredly, but kill rarely.
Lead the way, Deputy. God, that was intense. Understood. someone's up to some ungodly experiments here.
I wish I could take you with me. Are you ready? I was, until I had to repair the generators. Because of you, Anne and I are gonna save the galaxy. I know what you're thinking. I too wish that you could come along, but it's too dangerous. And as for me, and me alone, and this mission cannot be jeopardized. Don't feel left out. Be proud of what you achieved. You've served your purpose. Nothing left for you to do but to bear witness to your stellar contributions. Actually, you have to click that button for me on the generator. But that's the last thing.
Shoot the dog! Shoot the dog!